Give me the key, or you'll kill everyone! Do you understand?
Stop! Eden! No!
Mia? Go back, now!
Mia, is that you?
Eden, what happened to you?
Mia, the key. Without it, the city will be destroyed.
Mia, you need your ventilator. I beg you.
It's gone too far.
Mia, hurry!
You need oxygen now! Understand? Without it, I can't cure you!
You've been trying to cure me for years! I don't want it anymore! Save those people, Eden!
No! No! No!
No, 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 no! 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 Oh my God! No!
Mia, please, breathe. Honey, please, breathe. Help me! Hurry, the generator. I beg you, Mia, don't leave me, please. Mia, fight. There you go. Fight on me.
Aiden? The missiles are launching soon.
You were supposed to clear out of here, Luan.
Oh, bad time for your mother head bullshit, Aiden. Did you get Waltz?
Yes, Luan, I found Mia.
And the key?
It's gone.
What?
The key's been destroyed, Luan.
Then undestroy it, Aiden. God damn it, those missiles will obliterate the city.
I can't stop it, Luan.
And the power? What if we kill the power in the city again?
We have to get to the solar power plant. It's too far.
Aiden, no!
Oh, no, 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 no. There's gotta be something we can do.
Launch countdown procedure initiated.
The missiles. We can detonate them before they launch with the explosives that we found in that warehouse.
No!
Okay. Okay, that just might work. I'll go after them.
Wait, Luan! Let me
stop her, Aiden. She will destroy everything.
Launch countdown procedure.
Aiden, I've got the explosives, but they need to be detonated manually. I can do this. You just have to get out of here.
If she destroys X-13, you will lose everyone. Everyone you love.
I'm ready to set up the explosives. Run!
Is this city really worth you losing everything?
Luan, I promised Frank that I wouldn't let you get...
Frank kept babbling I was gonna be the savior of the city. Guess this is my cue.
Take an inhibitor, Aiden. You can still stop her. Save this laboratory. Save Mia while you're still human. Now, she only has you.
Aiden, please, go. This is the only way to save the city.
I won't let you die like this, Luan. Even if the city pays the price.
But it's all I have, Aiden, don't you see? We can't both die. Just get out of here already.
I can't.
I'm sorry. I failed you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Aiden, please. Just turn the fuck around.
I'm getting you out of there. We'll get you out, and then take care of the missiles.
There's not enough time. You hear me? Stop!
The one? I'm almost there.
Aiden, why the hell aren't you listening to me? Whatever you think is between us, you're wrong.
Get out of here, Luan. I'll do this.
The last time, Aiden. Get the fuck out!
I won't let you die here!
Survivors of the attacks go to the Fish Eye Canteen. There, the wounded are being treated and food distributed. I repeat, any survivors of the attacks.
Miracle the canteen managed to survive the disaster.
Miracle? You said it. Even the bottles didn't break. But there's no one to drink. Half the city's population is buried in rubble. What's your poison?
Beer, but only if it's not flat. Not bad. A package from Baines. For Jack Matt.
You're too late. Jack is dead. Maya runs the city now. At least until somebody stabs her in the back.
Have any of my people passed through recently?
You mean a pilgrim? Why do you ask?
I'm looking for a friend. Thought he was coming here.
The pilgrim was here, but not anymore.
Where'd he go?
Wherever the road took him. Same as the rest of you.
Did he find what he was looking for here?
In a way, they say he was looking for his sister, but he found someone else. Much closer. And he chose to save her at all costs.
So why didn't he stay?
They said he was starting to change. Taking a drug that was destroying him. People like him are better off on the road.
I tremble.